It's gonna be a beautiful wedding.
Here you are, standing on the precipice of something so much bigger than anyone here. But always remember, you are not alone.
I don't think that we met. I'm Sarah.
Niles.
Hi.
Hi. Nice.
It's gonna be a beautiful wedding.
Good day so far?
Today, tomorrow, it's all the same.
You! What is going on? Hey, get out of the water!
Guess you followed me. It's one of those infinite time loop situations you might have heard about.
That I might have heard about?
Yeah.
The second you fall asleep, it all just goes back to the start.
I drove all the way back home to Austin, and I still woke up here.
One time, I smoked a bunch of crystal and made it all the way to Equatorial Guinea. It was a huge waste of time.
Well, then what's the point of living?
We kind of have no choice but to live.
No, I'm gonna get out of this.
Suit yourself.
See you tomorrow.
Now what do?
You just have to embrace the fact that nothing matters.
Do you sleep with people in here?
Great question. I have, but it takes a lot of work.
May I cut in? It's the first dance. And that's a deal breaker?
That didn't work. Let's waste some time.
You want to dance? You know the officiant? He's got a bag of sweets in his pocket.
You were right. Got him.
I can't keep waking up in here. Everything that we are doing is meaningless.
I hope it's not all meaningless.
At least you have each other. Nothing worse than going through this shit alone.
Stop! There's a bomb in the cake. Don't worry. I used to be a bomb guy. Stand back!
It's gonna be a beautiful wedding.